My friend has problems with winter and autumn. They give him prescriptions, they shine bright lights on him. They say it's genetic, they say he can't help it. They say you can catch it, but sometimes you're born with it. My friend does fight, he gets shakes in the night. And they say that there's no way that they could have caught it. In time takes its toll on him, it is traditional. It is inherited predisposition. All day I've been wondering what is inside of me. Who can I blame for it? I say it runs in the family, this family that carries me to such great lengths to open my legs up to anyone who'll have me. It runs in the family, I come by it honestly. To what you want, cause who knows, they might feel me up. Depressed, she's a wreck, she's a mess. They've done all sorts of tests and they guess it has something to do with our grandmothers, grandfathers, grandmothers, Civil War soldiers who badly infected her. My friend has maladies, rickets and allergies that she dates back to the 17th century. Somehow she manages in her misery, strips in the city and shares all her best treats with me. Well, I'm well, I mean I'm in hell. Well, I still have my health, at least that's what they tell me. If wellness is this one, in hell's name is sickness. But business is business and business runs in the family. We tend to bruise easily, bad in the blood. I'm telling you cause I just want you to know me and my family. We're wonderful folks, but don't get too close to me, cause you might not be a Mary, have mercy, now look what I've done. But don't blame me because I can't tell where I come from. And running is something that we've always done well. And mostly I can't even tell what I'm running from. I'm from the pity, from responsibility. Run from the country and run from the city. I can run from the law, I can run from myself. I can run from my life, I can run into debt. I can run from it all, I can run till I'm gone. I can run from the up and run from the cause, I can run.